Hello everyone, welcome to Talent Battle. I'm Ajinkya, co-founder of Talent Battle. From last couple of days, we were getting continuous requests from the students to prepare a video about L&T Infotech process. So in this video, I'm going to discuss in detail about the recruitment process, the selection process which they follow, along with that eligibility criteria, and also the important topics which you need to prepare for the section wise. Before starting, if you have not subscribed yet to our channel, make sure you are subscribing because we will be uploading a lot of practice questions related to L&T Infotech as well as other companies in next couple of days. Now, the most important information. One thing you need to understand, L&T Infotech is providing opportunity to the students from some colleges across India, the colleges which they have partnered with. This is not off-campus drive, so you won't be getting any registration link for this particular drive. If your college is partnered with L&T Infotech, definitely your college training and placement officer will give you information about how to register for this particular drive. Now, there can be some students who are right now not having L&T Infotech at their campus, but maybe in future they may have it. So you can just go through this particular video and have information about the selection process of L&T Infotech. Now let me continue with the selection process part. Now regarding L&T Infotech first round, you need to understand it is a lengthy test, almost of 100 minutes. So they are having almost all the possible sections you can see. The first section, if you can check on the screen, it is quantitative aptitude. You are going to have 10 questions for the 10 minutes. Then the second part is going to be logical reasoning MCQs, again 10 questions, 10 minutes, and then the verbal ability part for 10 questions, 10 minutes. And then there will be technical MCQs, okay, programming based. We'll be discussing it in detail in some time. It will be having 40 questions. Now, the next part will be for your writing skills. So you'll be getting one paragraph, one question will be provided to you. And then there will be psychometric test, okay, various personality based questions will be provided to you. Now, L&T Infotech provides two job roles, okay, one is for level 1 and another is for level 2. So there is a one more round for level 2, which is programming round, in which one programming question is provided to you and you are allowed to use any of the programming language. So some students will get a job role for level 1, some students will get a job role for level 2. Now the salary package, it depends on the college. Okay, whatever information we have received, some of the colleges for level 1, they have got a package of 5 lakhs and level 2, they have got the package of 6.5 lakhs. Now, some colleges have received level 1 package as 6.5 lakhs and for level 2 it is 8 lakhs. So you can basically consider the range for level 1 from 3.5 to 6.5 and level 2 can be from 6 to 8 lakhs per annum. Now, it totally depends on your college. Now, let us check what are other general details provided by the company. The offer of employment is subjected to the candidate qualifying for the pre-employment medical examination before joining. Now there is going to be a service level agreement for 2 years from the date of joining. So there is a bond of 2 years. Definitely the non-performance during classroom training or on the job phase is to be subjected for the separation from the organization. Now let us discuss about the eligibility criteria. You need to be from BE or BTech. All the branches are eligible for L&T Infotech. Now the one note which they have only provided is non-CSIT candidates must have a good knowledge of IT concepts in order to appear for the process. Now the percentage criteria is aggregate of 60% and above or equivalent CGPA in 10th, 12th diploma or graduation. For the interview process, an aggregate of 60% and above till the results of last conducted examination will be considered. Okay, so that is important line. Now conversion from CGPA into percentage must be calculated as per your respective university norms. Now regarding backlogs and reattempts, not more than 2 active or live backlogs allowed in the current course during the interview process. All the backlogs must be clear with the final semester exams. All final semester subjects must be attempted and cleared in the first attempt only. SSC and HSC must have cleared in the first attempt only. So that is one condition which they have provided. Now your course type should be full time. Regarding academic gap, what they have mentioned, academic gap allowed only after the completion of entire course. No gaps allowed in the middle of course. No year drops allowed. So that is again one important thing. Now date of birth should be 1st July 1997 or after that. So that is one more criteria which they have provided. and the university or the college should be your approved from AICTE or UGC. Now let us go in detail about the topic section wise. Now the first important thing, quantitative aptitude. As I have earlier mentioned, you are going to face 10 questions in 10 minutes. Difficulty level you can consider as medium difficulty level. Now what are the important topics for quantitative aptitude? You can just take a screenshot as well later on. Ages, averages, clocks, calendar, compound interest, time work, geometry, number system, number series, mixture allegation, percentage, probability, and profit and loss. So you can consider these are general topics of quantitative aptitude. Now it is not necessary that you will be getting questions from each and every topic. You need to understand these are the topics on which questions were asked from last 2 to 3 years. So for safer side, what you can do, you can prepare each and every topic so you'll be ready for any question if they ask. Now the next part is logical reasoning, in which you will be facing 10 questions for 10 minutes. These are the important topics: alphabet series, analogy and arrangement. In arrangement, you can say sitting arrangement questions, blurred relation, coding decoding, number series related questions, data sufficiency, general direction and distance questions, pattern recognition, puzzle, statement conclusion and syllogism related questions. So these are the topics which you need to focus for logical reasoning. Now let's check verbal ability important topics for 10 questions and 10 minutes. Antonyms, synonyms, error identification, fill in the blanks, one word substitution, passage completion, reading comprehension, sentence improvement and correction, and sentence completion. Now the next part is important for technical section. You need to check there are around 40 questions which you will be facing for technical section. Now which are the important topics and there are some concepts. So now which are the important concepts you need to be ready with, just check on the screen. Basic HTML and SDLC. Okay, so there can be some questions from HTML and CSS and also related to software development lifecycle. Now there can be questions on basics of SQL and PLSQL. Some questions on OOPS concept, okay, object oriented programming related concepts, operating system related basics, programming basics related to C also you can consider. There can be some questions on pseudocode and algorithm and some questions on types of loops. Now these important topics or concepts are given by L&T Infotech itself. So you can start working on these particular concepts. Now next part is about paragraph writing. Okay, your writing skills will be tested in this particular round. Topics can be general as well as current affairs. Give you some of the examples. Previously they have asked on India Vision 2020. How do you contribute to your society via your work? Is technology as destructive as it's constructive? So you can overall consider it is more about general or it can be any current affair. You may get a topic on coronavirus and how it has changed the world. Now one thing you need to understand, whenever you are appearing for online paragraph writing test, most probably they will focus on your grammar. Second thing, the number of words. And one more thing they will check is if you have made punctuation related mistakes. One thing you can do, we have already uploaded a couple of paragraphs, okay, which we have used for GD preparation as well on our website. There are many videos on our website related to GD preparation. You can take help of those videos. Now for psychometric test or even you can say personality based test, at least till last year, they used to provide 20 minutes and total 86 questions they used to ask in those 20 minutes. Now the sample questions, I can say most of them are like they will be providing you one situation and how you will react to that particular situation. So sample question can be like my goals in life are clear. So there can be different options like strongly disagree, disagree, neutral, agree and strongly agree. So you need to understand there cannot be any correct or wrong answer for psychometric test. They will try to identify your leadership skills, team skills and how well you can fit into that organization. Another question can be, suppose I don't like unexpected responsibilities. This is the question. So how do you react on this question? Agree, disagree, strongly disagree or neutral? So you need to understand for each and every question what exactly is the objective behind asking that question and then you can answer to that particular question. Now as mentioned earlier, level 2 can be related to coding. Okay, so you will be given a chance to code in any language. usually the time which they provide for it is 45 minutes and they have mentioned it as basic programming. So we need to check what is the difficulty level of this particular round as they have mentioned it for level 2. Let me just give you an input. Now till last year they used to have coding section in the first round itself, but now they have moved it to level 2. So we need to check what is the difficulty level. But till last year those questions used to be simple, but the time which was allocated till last year was 10 minutes. In the information which they have sent currently, they have mentioned it as 45 minutes. So we can expect medium to difficult level of coding questions for this particular round. Now those students who will crack these particular rounds will go for technical interview and personal interview. We will create a separate video about how to prepare for technical interview and personal interview of L&T Infotech. So don't worry about it. Now already we have received requests related to are we providing any package for L&T Infotech? Then the answer is yes. We have prepared L&T Infotech preparation masterclass. So what exactly we are going to provide in this particular masterclass? The first thing is the complete aptitude cracker course covering all the topics from quantitative, logical and verbal which will be useful for other companies as well. Just let me give you one input. For almost each and every topic, we have covered 40 to 50 questions, which is more than enough. So you don't need to refer to any book, okay, whenever you are preparing for aptitude. The second thing which we are providing is 5 LTI specific tests. Okay, those are based on the current pattern of L&T Infotech. Next thing is 400 plus L&T Infotech specific previously asked questions. So you will be getting additional 100 plus questions for each section. Okay, for L&T Infotech. Along with that, 50 general aptitude preparation tests are provided. Now those students who are from non-CSIT background, okay, this particular part will be helpful for them, which is C programming course from basics. All the students who will register for this particular masterclass will get C programming course from basic. And one more additional thing which will be really helpful for you is one mock interview from industry expert. You'll be getting a chance to face mock interview before your actual interview, which will surely help you to reduce your fear. Now basically this particular course is self-paced course. Recorded lectures will be provided to you so you can watch it anytime. So maybe right now you have L&T Infotech at your college, or maybe some of you are having it next month or maybe in October. Accordingly you can plan for this particular masterclass. Let me just share one information for you. The students who will be registering today, they will get the material from 26th August. Okay, so we are starting this particular masterclass from 26th August. I have added the link for the registration in the description section. Also, I would like to request all the students who have not joined our WhatsApp group or Telegram group yet. I have added those links, so you will be getting all the updates pretty quickly. In case of any doubt, you can just message us on our website. All the best and thank you.